Yeah, Mission Control's pretty cool, though. There's a place in downtown LA I want to take you guys. It's called, like, 32-bit or something. What is it? 82, that's what it is. That place is super cool. Yeah. It's a lot of... Yeah. Oh, really? I haven't been there... Wow. Did you really? Oh, yeah. So I was in Austin last week. And Franklin's. Franklin Barbecue. I don't know if you had it. We had to order a week in advance. They're doing to-go only. Insane. We got brisket and we got the pulled pork. Both were insane. And then I went to what was it? Something Blacks. Yeah, and I got a Terry Blacks. And I got a beef rib. Something like that, yeah. Dude, that shit was expensive, but damn was it good. What's up, man? Good to see you. What's up? I don't know. Yeah. And then I forgot to give you a picture of Frank Lawrence, but I mean, when all this was. And then we went to Salt Lake. It was $30 all you can eat. I should have known right there. What is it? $30 all you can eat. It was crazy. It was the one in Round Rock. So it wasn't the original one. Yeah, that one's probably better. When the brisket was fresh, it was better, but after I had Franklin's and Terry Black, I was like, oh, this is awesome. Really? That's the one with like the huge pit, right? And I'm pretty sure it's bring your own beer too.
Yeah.
See, that's the business. Austin was cool though. I definitely want to go back. It was really cool. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, you'd probably really like 82 then. Like, they probably have like 40 pinball machines there or something. That's a lot. It's a giant room of them.
When are we going to start?
I'll give it a little bit. We're just going to power through this. Yeah, less than an hour. I want to try and start it. If you want to get food or anything. Yeah, dude, you tell me. Who's the Giga Bowser? Dude, Giga Bowser's so broken. A Giga Bracket? Giga Bracket would actually be really fun. You could just like F Smash and they're dead because it has invincibility. F Smash has invincibility. Yeah. Dude, it's broken. Or honestly, if you just jump in F air, like, there's nothing can reach him. Completely unfazed. Oh, no shit.
I thought you were for sure dead right there.
Ourselves a game three.
This game's winning this. Fox. Free for all. Three, two, one, go.
Put up, prayers on the mic.
What do you got? I got five viewers, right? Amateur. I'm pleased with that. Can you guys hear me? Why is Aggie, you still there, baby boo? Okay, wait, hold. Man, Lalo, that's the move here. Should be watching the actual game, not the Twitch stream. Gangster walk up there. Ooh, okay. Utilizing the massive kickball sign across the back air. Beautiful. Ooh.
Last weekend, I lost the adapter to screw this into the stand.
God. But it's still works and everything, right?
Oh yeah, it still works. It's just I can't stand it. It's just fucking annoying until I order another cart.
Stupid. Ooh, he's
Phantom with the clutch! The clutch! What's up, man?
Oh, you played
that with You play that with Smash? Or Nick All-Star?
Whoa!
Well, it doesn't have a port for it.
Yeah! Yeah, I was gonna say, damn!
Free for all!
So we're doing amateur bracket right now. We're just doing round robin. So just play everyone except me, Bruins, Blonde Kid, and Dez.
Yeah.
Let's do it. So just whenever you're ready, though, like you get warmed up and you're chilling.